Hi, Deb.
Starting in the 33rd position on today's grid. While Coretta will make history, the team also continues the rich tradition of women competitors in the Indy 500.